Dear God, speak gently in my silence, when the loud outer noises of my surroundings and the loud inner noises of my fears keep pulling me away from you. Help me to trust that you are still there, even when I am unable to hear you. Give me ears to listen to your small, soft voice saying, "Come to me, you who are overburdened, and I will give you rest. For I am gentle and humble of heart." Let that loving voice be my guide. Amen.